We are very excited about incorporating both virtual reality and artificial intelligence into care of our veterans here in Houston, as well as the well-being of our staff. Our medical center leadership had proposed to think about how to expand virtual reality. We decided to open a mini grant program where staff could apply, and we had 10 winners, and those were announced in March. We're very excited to see the changes it makes both with healthcare as well as staff wellness and reducing burnout.
I was really excited about the opportunity to apply to the VR mini grant program. There have been really excellent breakthroughs in terms of our understanding of how VR can help veterans with things like pain and anxiety. My project intends to use VR to really enhance the type of care that we can provide to veterans within the GI clinic. Currently, both myself and my supervisors, we provide cognitive behavioral therapies such as acceptance and commitment therapy. And within those treatments, what we use are things like mindfulness and relaxation to help to regulate the gut-brain axis for veterans. I selected this topic for the project because irritable bowel syndrome is something that affects a really large population of veterans. And we know that psychotherapy can be incredibly helpful. And so I was excited to be able to apply to test and use VR within these folks in order to increase our ability to reach them, to access them, and to provide them excellent care.
I think Dr. Shanahan is a remarkable trainee. It really speaks to her dedication to veterans, her close work with her mentors, and really her vision to use virtual reality in the patient population that she cares for.
I think that this project will enhance care for veterans in a couple ways. First of all, what we're finding is that veterans really love VR. So I think right off the bat, it's going to improve veteran satisfaction with the type of care that we can provide. But I also anticipate that being able to use VR will help veterans to practically use mindfulness and relaxation techniques both in clinic and at home, which can be really tough to do.
We are very excited by the impact this grant program is going to have on healthcare for veterans. We have a variety of projects in a lot of different clinical areas, and we're just really excited for our veterans to be able to engage with the virtual reality and see the impact this has on pain levels, on headaches, on their ability to engage in mindfulness and stress reduction. And we will be monitoring the outcomes over the coming year and then look forward, hopefully, to expanding these projects in the future.